I couldn't succeed in that last time, by the way. One of the castle's secret stars. I got ba! I'm doing a lot better this recording. And I'm happy about it. Anyway, now time for the next level. What are we going to be doing? So we want to pay attention to that hand, right? The moving, super fast moving hand. Okay, what's my camera doing? Let's go... I'm not sure which one it is. Let's go 5? Oh, it's supposed to be 9. So, whoa, into the cage. I don't know which one. Okay, so this seems to be... I don't know what speed this is. This is pretty slow to me. Oh, no, this is fast. So we're going at fast speed. Welcome to TikTok Clock. This level is showing you its... Actually, it's not showing you the gimmick because Toad tells you that. This level, it has different speed depending on what time the minute hand is at. So that's always fun. If you go at 12, it will go... the time will actually stop. So, but that's not always helpful. There are plenty of stars that where maybe not needed to have time be going, but you're supposed to. Because there are ways to trick your way into getting a lot of stars in this game. But yeah, roll into the cage. That's the first star of that level. So now, the final level. The final level of the game. You will be entering it. It's not, I guess not the final level, but it's the final level with a number. Level 15. Rainbow Ride. Cruiser crossing the rainbow. So, legitimate way! Welcome! If you're not tired of this music yet, well, here's this music again. It's always good to listen to it again, I guess, not really, what you want to do is activate that fire spitter. That crop is going to disappear. I'm dead. That's always fun. And because my butt continuously burns while I'm falling for some reason, I just kept losing out. So, that was that. Seriously, I hate getting into things because I keep on the edge. Well, cruiser crossing the rainbow. First try. No, I'm not cutting. I'm just making a joke. First try. I hope that's not killing your ears. I like whistling. I'm not the best at it, especially when I'm trying to be quiet while I whistle. All at the same time! Okay. Hello, Lakitu! This is the last level. There's only two levels that Lakitu's in. Actually, Lakitu's in every single level because he follows you. Basically. But as an enemy, that's the last Lakitu and second Lakitu that you will see. Well, almost. Seriously? Seriously. Eight corners. Let's grab onto that. That's always good. Actually, I'm trying to remember. Where am I going? Because there are two... Oh, I remember where I'm going. Never mind. Ignore my existence. Punch you. Oh, that thing's gonna disappear, isn't it? Yep, it's gone. That thing's gone. I accidentally screwed up. But luckily, I can scan my way. Whoa, buddy. Okay. So, here we go. So, I don't know what the point of those poles and platform are for, besides to trick your way into doing this, but... Oh, yeah, and go ahead and stand on this, and look at that fire. A blue fire. Why is it blue? For no reason. That fire will never hit you. That thing will hit you, and it will be a pain. Actually, not really. These things are actually pretty tame. They don't get in the way for very long. Anyway, one more time, I guess. This part's really pointless. Well, not pointless. I guess there's a point.
To make you fail.
Okay, Hello, I've never seen you way up here. Holy crap. I didn't realize we came up here. Unless it's a different one. Yeah, wind! This wind is not very dangerous. It won't stop you from getting your star. Here we go. So, yeah. That's Cruiser Crossing the Rainbow. Isn't that fun? That's always fun, in my opinion. So, next level. I actually think the next level is TikTok Clock, because we got the second star there. So, let's go to TikTok Clock. So, let's see. What time do I want to be? Let's go slow. So 12 is slow. I mean, 12 is note as... what am I trying to say? 12 is frozen time. 3 is slow time. 9 is fast time. And 6 is random. Isn't that fun? Pit and the Pendulums. If I don't give a stars in order in this level, I apologize. I don't actually remember what each of these hints are supposed to be telling me. It just makes no sense to me sometimes. Whoa, hello. Like a pit in the pendulum. What does that mean? I don't understand. I'm gonna go for what I think it's telling me to go to. But no promises, it's the correct one. I never said that I was gonna go in order. I said I liked to go in order. So let's go. Heave-ho, stay over there. Alright, slow. I think this is the one that I was trying to get me to go to. That one right there. This one's actually more showing you the level than the other one. I guess the other one is supposed to be showing you the gimmick. Oh, hello, blue coins. There's a lot of you in one spot. Oh, I didn't get them. Oh, isn't that fun and dandy? Anyway, so this is a pit in the pendulum. So I'm going to be trying to do this the way you're supposed. It's intended for you to do it. Walking it, you can easily like long jump to it, but it's funner to do it the legitimate way sometimes, in my opinion.
Here we go.
So this isn't showing very much variety since I just went into the exact same level, but it's only for a temporary amount of time. See if I can. Nope. That was interesting. Ah! I'll kill you. I'll kill you, Mario. Sir. Okay. Now back to Rainbow Ride. Big house in the sky. Da 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 Crawling in the fall, I'm going for a different star. Because I said so, and you can't make me do anything else. Whoa, bomb, whoa, bomb, whoa, bomb, whoa, bomb. I'm actually not sure if I'm going for a new star, but I do know that I'm going for something else real quick just to get my mind off of my failure there. What star is there? Okay, because it knows that I fail. It's there specifically for me, not for you. Anyway, so I'm here for this guy. He's gonna be needed later, so I thought I might as well get him now. So let's see what I can do about this. Oh, what the? This is an elevator. What's this elevator for? That's kind of random. So let's try that again. The thing that I was trying. What the? Hello, blue fire of death. I was just singing
because I actually couldn't think of anything.
Then I thought it'd be fun. So this guy is worshipping me. That's why he spins around me. That's always fun. And this is causing holy crap slowdown. So, you don't want to stay on this carpet forever, because you will fall.
Here we go!
So that is Big House, and Big Bear's Big Blue House, or something. Well, I think that's been enough for this episode. I'm sorry if I didn't say goodbye in the last episode. I'm doing a recording session, and I'm trying to see how this works, if I can make it work, and stuff like that. But yeah, I say toodles, farewell. Toodles, 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 toodles. Bye.